How to change language on Wolt app. Hey guys, welcome to today's tutorial. So today I'll be teaching you something very interesting. I'll be teaching you how to change language on Wolt app. So if you don't know how to do this, ensure you watch this video till the end. The first thing you need to do is to open your Wolt app on your mobile phone, just like I'm doing here. You click on it and you wait for it to load. When you're using this app, ensure you're patient. So now the app is launching on my phone. Now it has launched, and here you can see the first word here, the first sentence here is discover Wolt. So there are over 500 cities in 25 countries. So look at the lower part of your screen. You see icons like the discovery icon, the restaurant icon, the stores icon, the search icon, then the profile icon. Since you want to learn how to change language on Wolt app, all you need to do is to click on the profile icon, which is the last icon on the row. Remember, it's at the lower part of your screen. So when you click on it, the items on that profile will be displayed. So all you need to do is to scroll down your page and till you get to settings. So under settings, we have account. You click on account and wait for it to load here. So under account, we have you can change your country, you can change your profile picture. You see your email address here, you see your mobile phone, you see your name, you see the option to delete account, and so on. So you can explore. If you want to change your country, you can simply click on country and you change it. If you want to change your profile picture, you can as well do that. So you can explore the list and see what it is about. So now back to changing language on Wolt app. All you need to do is to scroll down the page, keep scrolling till you get to language. Here you can see language. Language is after appearance. So you click on language, and after clicking on language, the list of languages available on this app will be displayed to you on your screen. So now it says choose language. So the system language, the system language of the app is English language. But if you're not comfortable with English language, if you don't really understand English language, you can just scroll down the list of languages here and make your choice. You decide which one you want to go for. If you want to go for English, if you want to go for Swami, if you want to go for Francais, if you want to go for, just the list is just there. You can just scroll down carefully and make sure you choose the right language that you're going to understand. So it's that simple. Okay, you can try it out too, and this is simply how to change language on Wolt app. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you.